for us. And can you show the function where you delete one of the characters as well?
Then I could do this. Then I could do this. What I need here is going to be equal to 10.